As an ISBA member, you can access up to 15 hours of free on-demand CLE each bar year. Just follow these easy steps to use your free on-demand CLE, sponsored by the ISBA Mutual Insurance Company. Under the CLE and Events menu item on the ISBA website, select Free On-Demand CLE, and then browse Free On-Demand CLE. You're now in the ISBA's Free On-Demand CLE catalog, where you have many program options. The next step is to select a program. You may sort the programs using the filters to find specific topics of interest in these ways: by keywords in the title box, by topic or by type of professional responsibility credit. For this demonstration, we'll select the topic, Law Office Management. Please note, the number of programs available is dynamic, depending on courses expiring or being added. Courses expire after 2 years and new courses are added frequently. After you select a specific course, click on the course title for a description of the program. I'm selecting Reducing Workplace Stress and Anxiety. If you want to use your free CLE to order the program, please select the green button. If you are not logged in, log in now. If you are already logged in, don't worry if the button says to sign in to use free CLE. It will work when you select the green button and will allow you to proceed. If you don't remember your ISBA login, follow the instructions on the screen to reset your password or call for assistance. Select the green confirm button to complete your order. After a short video from ISBA's free CLE sponsor, the ISBA Mutual Insurance Company, you may select the Continue to Content button. You can begin viewing the course video immediately by selecting the course presentation box with a purple film strip icon. Alternatively, if you prefer an audio presentation, select the Audio Only box with the sound icon to hear or download the audio file. If you need to watch your program later or in segments, the course will be available to you until it expires in the online catalog, typically 2 years after the program recording date. But you must complete the certification process to earn MCLE credit. The date you complete certification will be the date the credit is awarded. You can access the course at any time prior to its expiration using the My CLE Account item on the main drop-down navigation menu. Select the My Activity tab to access your programs, including free CLE program orders. To view your free CLE usage history and credit balance, select the Credit Balance tab and the Free CLE Credits tab. For technical issues, select Technical Support from the navigation menu. This concludes the How to Use ISBA's Free CLE video. For additional information, visit and explore www.isba.org/CLE.